Denmark exits Afghanistan after 12 years. The Danish contingent of combat troops began their withdrawal from Camp Price in Helmand Province on Monday. A number of defence personnel will remain in a non-combat role. Since arriving in the country in 2002, the war has cost Denmark 15 billion kroner and the lives of 43 soldiers.